Springtime in the Czech Republic can get a little violent. They whip the women. Lucky for us, there's another more lighthearted Czech tradition that takes place during the spring called Matějská pouť. Pouť. You think the erž is hard? Try a soft T. Pouť. Pouť. It's a massive 6-week long event filled with rides and games and sugary treats. It's the stuff that Czech children's dreams are made of. It's Europe's first pilgrimage of spring, right here in Prague.